Here's one of my full and most effective bicep workouts that I want you to have. It delivers an incredible pump and great results. Let's go. First, tempo negative close grip curls. Flex your pecs and powerfully curl the weight up as far as you can. Imagine that you're leading the bar up to your eyes with your pinky fingers. While maintaining a slight forward lean, resist the weight down all the way to the bottom over the course of 3 seconds. Next, hammer spider curls. Drape the base of your chest over the top of a bench and lightly press the dumbbells together as you hold your elbows in. I like to envision that I'm statically holding the top of a dumbbell fly. Then, crucifix curls. Hold your arms straight out to the side and think about keeping the insides of your elbows rotated forward. Curl the handles directly to the sides of your head. Then, the chest up rainbow curl. Relax your shoulders far back and hammer curl the weight up to the top, then opening your palms to the sky as you externally rotate the weight out to the side. Control the movement down and reverse it back to the start.